Is your vaccine team? The Atlanta-based Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says more than 50 million Americans are now fully vaccinated. Nearly 3 million vaccines administered in just the past 24 hours. Right now, one of Georgia's two U.S. senators is on a statewide tour of various vaccination sites. CBS 46's Rebecca Schramm's live outside Mercedes-Benz Stadium. And Rebecca, that was his first stop today. Quite a few people out there getting that vaccine.
Yeah, and Karen, this is the biggest vaccination site in the state and one of the biggest in the southeast. This site alone is administering more than 40,000 shots a week. All those shots in arms, and the senator says he's still concerned about vaccine hesitancy.
Thank you so much for what y'all are doing.
U.S. Senator John Ossoff got a personal tour of Mercedes-Benz Stadium's mass vaccination site from representatives of the Department of Defense, along with emergency management officials from the federal, state, and local level.
For my part, Congress has appropriated significant funds to boost vaccine production and supply in the recent COVID relief bill.
He said the reason for this statewide tour is to show that getting the vaccine is safe and that as more people do so, it slows the spread of the virus.
We've opened various sites, but never any this big.
Mercedes-Benz Stadium is booked for this week, but it does have openings next week.
We're actually adding appointments every day as we become more efficient here. We're looking at how can we just go ahead and get a couple more RPMs out of the engine.
Senator Ossoff said he's pleased to hear this site is also adding evening hours.
When families can come and access this facility at night so that the workday schedule is not an impediment to accessing the vaccine. This is all about making it easy and convenient.
And he also points out that there is plenty of free parking and that there are two MARTA stations within walking distance of the bins. Live in Atlanta, Rebecca Schramm, CBS 46 News.
So convenient for all. Rebecca, thank you.